Ufuna ukukhuluma nomuntu namhlanje ekseni othi sesishikile ubusuku bonke sizama ukudoba kodwa sibamba ngalutho ethi iBhayibheli abafundi baka Jesu abanye babebizwe vele bengabadobi babizwe kwathiwa bazoba ngabafundi indaba yokudoba kusiyona into ababeyiqabuka into vele bebephila ngayo babengama professional fishermen babengama professional befisha bedoba njalo babazi ukuthi mapha ama strategies umuntu okumele wasebenzise ukuze abambe ufish babazi futhi ukuthi iziphi ikhathi okumele bedobe ngazo ukuze bebambe ufish abaningi babazi futhi ukuthi uhlobo olunjani lwamanethi okumele bewasebenzise ukuze bebambe ufish kodwa lithi ngalelila ngabanza zonke izinto abazaziyo basebenzisa onke ama strategies abawaziyo ukubamba ufish kodwa kuthiwa bazange babambe kwaze kwasekuseni beshikile ubusuku bonke bengawabamba amanethi la sibathola sebewahlanza amanethi sebephosa ithawula ukuthi ayikho into esoyibamba sebe give uphile bathi sizame konke akukho esingakuzamanga sesiya give up ake manje kwathi ngikhulume nomuntu ekseni uthi akukho engisengakuzamanga njengamanje akukho engakwenzanga ukulungisa isimo sami kodwa isimo sami asilungi uthi ngizamela ukuyothola iprofessional help kodwa ngiluthi ukusizakala ngabona nama psychologist ngabona no dokotela kodwa isimo sami asilungi uthi omunye ngizamela ukuthandazelwa nganikela kodwa usizo angilitholi ngazama ukwenza konke ngazama nokulungisa nemsamo kodwa akukho okulungayo njengamanje uthi sengihlanza amanethi phumlani akukho engisengakwenzanga ngomshado wami ukuthi ulunge kodwa kunokubulunge ngibona ngathi kubhedwa kakhulu uthi omunye ayikho into engayenzanga ukuthi emsebenzini engaxoshwa kodwa ngiyabona ukuthi ngiyaxoshwa manje ngiyaphuma ngomnyango omunye uthi sengizame konke ukuthi ngithole umsebenzi ngi-applyile ngalungisa ama CV ngathumela ama applications akukho engakwenzanga iqualification ikhona ile ngodongeni njengamanje sengihlanza amanet Ufuna ukukhuluma nawe uthi sengithandazile awukho umthandazi engawushongo ngenza ama confessions ngafunda ama verse ngabhala yonke into phansi ngithi ngifuna kushintsha isimo sami kodwa silungi njengamanje sengihlanza amanet Ufuna ukukhuluma nawe namhlanje ekseni ukuthi noma sohlanza amanet kodwa uJesu uzofika abonakale isimeni sakho aguqule isimo sakho noma sesibonakale ngathi sesifike ekugcineni isimo sakho noma sesiya conclude ngempilo yakho kodwa ikhona into esengenzeka uthi uJesu mayisezule indaba yakho bechaza isimo sabo nokuthi sebesebenza ubusuku bonke bengabambi uthi uJesu sengizwile ukukhuluma kwenu kodwa nansi into engicela ngenzela yona ngicela nithathe lamanethi niwafake ekujuleni libone ukuthi ayikho into ezokwenzeka Niyazi mina abantu sebe concludele ngayo bathi ayikho into ezovela kuwena ayikho into ezokwenzeka ngawe ayikho into enhle ezovela emndenini wakho nasegameni lakho abantu abakonkludayo nesimo sibonase ngathi sesiyaqeda ngempilo yakho kodwa uthi namhlanje uJesu ake uthathe amanethi wafake ekujuleni Niyazi kade uzama ukuapply kodwa ake ushintshe ukwenza manje uye to the deeper part of the sea uye ekujuleni ubone ukuthi ayikho into ezokwenzeka Niyazi kade uthandaza kade ucela ukuthi kushintshe isimo sakho singashintshi kodwa namhlanje ake uye ekujuleni ake uzame ukuthi kuwehla kancane ekujuleni uthi uJesu wathi thathana amanethi enu niwafake ekujuleni bese niyabamba ngokuqinisekisa namhlanje mawuke waqala wathatha istep namhlanje sokunga give up kodwa sokuya phambili uzobamba namhlanje kade wathumela ama CV kodwa namhlanje kube usuku olusha uthumela i-email yama CV uthumela ama CV ukubona ukuthi ngeke ubambe yini ngaliphosa ithawula ngalilahle ithemba khona into ezokwenzeka faka amanethi akhe ekujuleni ake uthandaze more ake uthumela ama CV bon ake umthandazele mo umyeni wakho ngiyazi kade umthandazele namhlanje ake uthathe amashethi akhe ethi semsebenzini uwathathe wandlala embhedeni wabeka izandla wakhulekele thathe impahla zezingane zakho uguzule nazo ipassage uyikhulekele ubone ukuthi uNkulunkulu ngeke kwenze into ubambe ngiyazi ingane zakhe ziyakuhlupha ngeyidakamizwa ufuna ubambe izinto zazo uyibeka izandla ukhulume amagama phezu kwazo ungone kujuleni uzama ukushintsha isimo sakho Niyazi ukuthi emsebenzini kwenzinto engahambi kahle ufuna ungena eboardroom sebehambe bonke abantu bese ukhuluma amagama uthi uNkulunkulu uma wangibeka la ngeke ngize ngiphume ngakabi intando yakho hlale diskini lakho usho ngeyilimi ukhuluma amazwi ofuna enzeke empilweni yakho sukhale kakhulu manje ake uye kukhala usukumume ngeenyawo ukhuluma amazwi phezu kwesimo sakho shone kujuleni shintsha isimo sempilo yakho ubone ukuthi uNkulunkulu ayikho into azoyenza esimeni sakho ake usukume manje uyidaste up ubheke phezulu uthi ngiphakamisela amehlo ami entabeni usizo lwami luvela phi na sizo lwami luvela kuJehova sewukhale kakhulu sewulile isikhathi eside faka amanethi akho manje ekujuleni bona ukuthi uNkulunkulu ayikho into akazoyenza empilweni yakho This is Mega Grace Sound Vuma 103. My name is Phumlani Nkwanyana. You are blessed, you are favored, and you are set apart. Good morning, Mega Grace Nation.
I've been everywhere. was searching for joy, found healing and peace, encompassed in your love. You know my inner thought, you speak and my heart finds rest. No other place, no other love but yours.